We in the studio, doing the last track and shit,
yeah. I really got it. And when it comes to the music, man, I do it and there's no doubt about it. All these kids that I influenced, they can't live without it. And now my life is getting really crowded. How did I come up from freestyling on a Friday to performing it back to the city just under the highway and running on stage? The people listen when you really got something to say. Feeling like 2019 is my coming of age. And this them nights we used to pray for. Bronfontein Gate, 28th floor, just stressing on bills that we gotta pay for. Surely at our age we should be worried over frivolous matters like having half-price sushi going on days more. But if it's worthwhile, you gotta wait more. At least that's what I'm told. And I ain't even 25, but I look back and think by where I thought I would've been by now. I feel like I'm getting old, feel like I'm losing soul. And everyone's starting to notice. I told them wait till June, cause then I'm dropping the coldest. That ain't up for debate. And in this game, I really fuck with a grace. But it seems like they only pat on the back or give you a cosign when something's in it for them. And niggas want you to cut the mistake. But I can never get enough for the plate. And I'm never giving up cause it's fate. I gotta make it. As long as there's still breath in my body, I gotta chase it. When my parents did the split up, I was making trips to visit my dad. Then eventually I lived with my dad. East London, was new to this high school. Some niggas heard I rap and then I met DJ Magic, who had some beats coming. And we were just recording this room. And I think that's when I knew that I was destined to bloom. After this, I swear you niggas is doomed. Cause now I'm working on the debut album. And that's gonna be the breakthrough album. Platinum records, put that on the record. I've had an obsession with this forever shit. I've had some progression and sat in the section with bottles. Think about the times I had with my exes. Or all the girls I couldn't get and I still gotta have sex with. Tondo, Pablo, Lisa, Danny, Vladia, and Ariel, Gina, Pammy, if you up for the joy, I'm about to pop, come and fuck with your boy, but only up till now. Yeah.